There are so many creative things you can do with feathers. Let's revisit Feather Love from the previous episode to see.
Angela shares all kinds of shapes and designs using free motion, a little bit of ruler work, and digitized quilting.
It's a flurry of feathers on today's episode of Love of Quilting.